How we doing today, guys? It is Tuesday. What day is it? iPod doesn't say, not wearing a watch. That's the day after Columbus Day. I guess if I didn't know yesterday's date, I wouldn't know today's either. Today I'm using some real shaving company shaving cream. Old faithful Simpsons Berkeley 46, if you insist on having a number, but it's the only one they make. I'm not sure if they used to make another one. Like, I know they used to make two sizes of milk churn. Get this whipped up. This is really good stuff. It's cheap. And it's made by the guys that make Truefitt Hill Trumpers and Taylors. Creighton's Limited, British company. This stuff, I picked it up for £1.99 at Savers or Boots. Actually, it wasn't Wilkinson's. Almost, just a little more water here. Stuff was thirsty. Because I wasn't really paying attention when I was shaking my brush out, so I may have had my brush too dry. Come on, Tim, you know you've got 10 minutes. Go faster. Good enough. A little dry. We'll just rinse the face. Should have put it in the ballpark. Just coming off the long weekend. Didn't really do anything, and it was great. Played a little guitar. Listened to a bunch of music. Made videos. Hung out on Facebook. That's been about it. Cool. First pass, let's do it. Not a lot of growth today, so I'm debating. We'll see how the first pass feels. I might just do two passes and call it the day. I did just, cleaned my razors last night. I only ended up changing one blade because I started thinking about how much I actually use the other ones. And the answer was not a whole lot. So this one got a derby. And I think I juggled some of the other ones around. For the most part, it's still the same. Well, it's a little music going in the background. It's that Joe Bonamassa, Beth Hart album I was talking about. So good. Man, does she have a set of pipes on her. Pardon me, got some eyelash problems and damned if I could find it. It's a nice fall kind of day, so I'm gonna roll with Old Spice today. Incidentally, I didn't know Old Spice was originally a perfume for women. Although I think as it's been reformulated over the years, they've probably taken a little of the femininity out of it. I don't know, it wasn't around back then. I think the stuff came out in 1937, I'm gonna say. I could totally get away with two glasses today. So I shall. I'll be using the aftershave and the cologne. A little Truefitt Hill No. 10 balm in between. Interesting thing about the way that the balm and Old Spice play together is because the Old Spice is actually a floral. The No. 10 is quite floral, but I hate to use color and scent at the same time, but it brings out different colors in the scents. It's interesting. It may not react that way on your face, but for me it's really, really fun. It takes some of the Old Spice out of Old Spice while leaving the best parts there, or covering up the bad parts better. I don't know. Ooh, that'll do it. I don't tighten my razors up super tight. And that's one of the risks. And it actually come undone by about half a turn. And I had played with loosening it up a quarter turn before. And definitely changes the character. Gives you more blade to work with. But when you're not ready for it, and it loosens up a half turn when you're not paying attention, that kind of sucks. So back to work today, 4-day week. That's always a good thing. As much as anybody may love their job, I'm sure they'd rather be doing something else. That's a bit windy today. It's almost like fall's blowing in. I'll take another stab at the chin. What are we doing there? Minute and a half. Alrighty. Well, a good, quick, painless one. About to lose your soul. Let's not miss the sting of the aftershave. Old Spice, even if you haven't shaved, tends to sting a little bit for me. It's always fun. Oh hell, that's not bad at all. Word. I don't use much splash. Unless I'm using Tabac, as I've said before, because that stuff is, might as well wear it like a cologne. It's gonna overpower whatever. Don't worry, you didn't miss much. It was just me smearing the this delightful number 10 all over my face. That does pretty much do it. I guess I'll slap on some of the Old Spice one. Still here. I cover this with my fingertip because otherwise you just get entirely too much. And I don't really want to smell like a middle school locker room. Though I don't know if kids these days are into Old Spice like they were when I was in middle school. Might be Brute. Could be Axe. Ugh, poor kids. Someday somebody will show them what it's like to apply a reasonable amount of fragrance. So that's that. I'm gonna clean up now. Have the best day you can.